Doctor, I think the Gold Coast is coming down with something.
You're right. Looks like they're coming down with a nasty case of Commonwealth Games fever. And to think that they were just getting over the herpes they caught during schoolies.
Mm. Is it bad, Doctor?
Is it bad? Ooh, we don't want Commonwealth Games fever. You want World Cup fever or Olympic Games fever. Those are fevers that people actually care about. Nevertheless, it is encouraging to see young people converging on the Gold Coast for reasons other than rooting and spewing. Now, SBS doesn't have the rights to broadcast the games, but I don't think you'll notice any impact on the quality of our coverage. I'm here on the iconic Gold Coast for the Commonwealth Games, and let me tell you, the atmosphere is electric.
Don't film me.
It's a big year for the Gold Coast, where I am. Not only are they hosting this year's Commonwealth Games, they're also playing host to this year's Logies, proving that the Gold Coast is number one when it comes to second-rate entertainment. But if that wasn't enough, and it isn't, the Gold Coast also plays host to the Commonwealth Youth Games, which is basically the Commonwealth Games of Commonwealth Games. Every child dreams of representing their country at the Olympic Games. But some children who have been homeschooled specifically to have no knowledge of the existence of the Olympic Games dream of one day representing their country at the Commonwealth Games. But how do you get picked for the team? Well, if you can run faster than the Queen, you're in. Be careful though, Queensland police are gearing up to kill any Australian who only wins a silver medal. But if the police don't kill you, this little guy running round the athlete's village surely will. Ridden with chlamydia, he'll make sure your urine sample is green and gold. So, who will come out on top at the end of the competition? Will it be Australia with its home court advantage? Or could it be Australia with its massive team? Or is there a chance it could be Australia with its giant sporting budget? Only time will tell. One thing we do know for sure is that the Gold Coast is pumped.
What the f***? I told you not to film me.